gonna carve some mini pumpkins.
So our mom helped us dig open the tops and allowed us to dig out the guts.
Ew. Oh.
Why don't you use your hands?
No.
How come?
I'll do it in a little bit. After I get a couple of seeds out. So gross. Mom.
Ew.
Now I'm gonna do the other one.
Yeah, I might.
I'm gonna sticky. It's
hanging like a spider web.
That was gross.
So our pumpkins are all cleaned out. Now let's draw our faces.
I'm gonna take off the lid just to do it. There's my first pumpkin.
Good job. Good job. Can you do the other one?
Yeah.
Right on.
Done.
Good job.
So we have our jack-o'-lanterns, and with our mom's help, we cut out all the faces in the pictures. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna put some baking soda and vinegar in them, and we're gonna make them look like they're puking. So now we're gonna put in the baking soda into each one, right, Mom?
Yep. Okay, pumpkin number one.
Oh, it's puking. Ew, it was puking. That's so cool, buddy. Yeah.
Okay, number two.
I hope it doesn't go to the camera. Ooh, that one's puking blue.
Yeah. Oh. Whoa.
That one got a good one. That looks like puke.
Yeah.
Oh, that looks so cool.
Yeah. Mom, you think there are lots in there? Mom,
you think you should put the rest in? Dump the rest in.
Oh!
Whoa.
Oh, what if they mix? It's coming towards the camera.
And mommy, poo.
It's gonna go.
Okay, number three.
Lots. Ew! Puke! Oh!
Oh, oh.
And number four. Our erupting, puking jack-o'-lanterns.
Yep.
Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give us a big thumbs up and please subscribe. Remember to start your own adventures, get outside, stay safe, and have fun.